What's going on, Movie Meals?
Time for another trailer reaction video. What is this one for?
Assassin's Creed!
Finally came out. It's been in... Almost seems like it's been forever since we first heard that. Yeah, since we first heard they're making this. This should be entertaining. We've seen it before, but we're just going to give you guys a quick review, and we'll go from there.
We're going to be honest. This is the second time we have seen this, so we'll be able to give a little bit more speculation, and we'll give some of our original first reaction thoughts. We do not have any meals, because we're in a hurry to make this. I am eating air, and he's eating air, and we have
yummy
water.
Sorry, guys.
Roll the tape!
You got it.
The visuals look great.
You're about to enter the Animus. What you're about to see.
See, I like that beginning. But the memories of your ancestors. Pulse. There's a little theme they have going on.
Yeah, for sure. Oh, Kanye.
It looks so beautiful. And a lot like the game. The visuals.
Yeah.
And he looks great.
He does. Looks like another Rolf Fassbender can kill.
He's so talented.
It's not that long of a trailer.
No, 2 minutes. I mean, it's coming out in December.
Yeah.
This final shot's amazing.
Oh, at the jump.
Yeah. And this is a shot in the game. When you do this in the game.
Yeah.
A
lot of those moves that they do is similar to in the game.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what I really like. It's like they're taking a lot of things from the original games, but they're also going to be adding twists of their own, so that way it's not exactly a point-by-point.
Which is what you want. You know, it's like a comic book. You don't want exactly what the comic... We didn't want it to be exactly Civil War. We wanted them to change things, and it worked out great, and this looks great. I'm more excited for this than I am for Warcraft.
Yeah.
For the video game adaptations coming out. And If Warcraft, this so far looks much better than Warcraft, and I don't think Warcraft looks bad by any sense of the meme, but I think this has the bigger potential to unleash, open the floodgates for video games.
Yeah, I think people will be waiting more on this one to see how video game movies will pan out compared to Warcraft.
But I will say this, when we first watched this, sorry Movie Meals, I originally was like, I don't think the music's that bad. I am wrong. It's pretty bad. The music is pretty bad.
A buddy of ours was saying that maybe without the words it would be good, and I tried to think of it like that, but I still don't like it.
There's a cut I haven't watched, but I saw some friends post on Facebook today of it with music from the game.
I would have
instead, and apparently it's supposed to be good. I understand what they're doing. I think they're trying to also be like, hey, people who don't know about Assassin's Creed, look, we have Kanye West. We're hip. We're cool. Like, that's kind of something that might be involved.
It ruins Assassin's Creed because, like, you think Assassin's Creed
ruins it.
It ruins like what the trailer is supposed to tell you what this movie is.
Yeah.
I'm still excited.
And I think they also went with the, you know, like, he's singing about God and being the eye of God or whatever, is that like opening line Kanye says in the song or whatever.
It's a song about Kanye saying he's God. It
has
nothing to do with it.
No. I think their point was like, well, he's the main character. He's the godly king or something. I don't know. Didn't work. I think that's part of the thing the studio did to put it in there. And sorry. And I mean, it didn't work. I actually think the worst part of the music is after he does his first little intro, and then you can just quietly hear the beats and stuff. I actually think that's pretty bad too. I don't think it goes with the flow of the trailer.
Yeah, yeah. But overall, though, good. Visuals look good. Mm-hmm. Stunt work looks great.
And it's Fassbender and Cotillard and Jeremy Irons, man.
Yeah. Anyway, yeah.
Well, it was a great trailer. Movie Meals, what did you think of the trailer? Let us know in the comment section below. And that'll be great. As always, thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you for watching Mother, as you always do. And I will hopefully be seeing my mother very soon. And yeah, we will all catch you guys later. See ya.
Bye, guys.